What'd you say? You said something. Somebody told me to put.
Hey, everybody, it's Jimmy. We're here at Jimmy Joe's house. Okay. It's April the 4th, 2020. And we're abiding by the rules. We're staying apart.
It was so sad.
Yeah, but it's 2020.
Yeah.
I know who it is.
Hey, you know them $1,200 checks we're supposed to get?
Yeah.
They said it could take up to 4 months.
No way.
Yeah, I'm talking about on CNN a while ago.
They're coming in 2 weeks.
Well, CNN,
I work at a tax office.
CNN,
I work at a tax office.
CNN don't like Trump.
That's what they're saying.
CNN's a liar.
Yes, CNN is a terrible representation of America.
MSNBC is too. But the only news I watch, I hate to say it, y'all, but I love to say Fox. That's the only news that tells me.
Absolutely.
Fox.
No, sir. You were exactly right.
CBS, ABC, and NBC.
Well, I like to listen to Red Fox.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
I love Red Fox tell the truth.
Yeah.
Are we doing this?
I haven't done it.
Machine. I knew he must have been about 17. The beat was going strong, playing my favorite song, and I could tell it wouldn't be long till he was with me, yeah me. And I could tell it wouldn't be long till he was with me, yeah me. Singing, I love rock and roll, but another dime in the jukebox, baby.
Sing it, girl.
That don't matter, he said, cause it's all the same. He said, can I take you home where we can be alone? And next we're moving on, and he was with me, yeah, me. Next we're moving on, and he was with me, yeah, me. Singing, I love rock and roll, but now the dime in the jukebox, baby.
Right off the end of the night.
Ain't no mama
Cause I work all day, I'm gonna work hard loving on you. Spin you all over the dance floor, right out of them high-up shoes. When you break with, baby, we can slip right out of that horror floor. When you come, don't worry, baby, I'm gonna pick them off on the floor. Might have a little bird on my boots. I'm taking you up down the line. Might have a little mud on my wheel. We're gonna shine with you up inside. Gonna hit the club, gonna cover up. Running up like me on mine. Might have a little dirt on my boots. We're gonna dance the dust right off them tonight.
Blue, that's right. Dream.
And I've been dreaming of you.
That's right.
Song written by Buddy Cannon and Jimmy Noel. That song was written up in Gatlinburg. Woo! All right. Who next?
I got you are. You got one more.
Who next?
You got one that nobody can do. Nobody knows this song.
Get up off of that thing. Hit me. Hit me. Come on.
It's a good song here.
Hit me. What's one?
Oh, God. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Gentlemen of Joe. This song was written in memory of Ernest Tubb.
They got a Venice Victoria, 1951.
Yeah, they do.
Full of favorite wares that I grew up on. They got a hanging left in that B-24. Set 'em up, Joe, as they walk in the floor.
Set 'em up, Joe, as they walk in the floor.
Yes, sir!
I'm gonna spend the night like every night before. Play me tea and I'll play him some more. I gotta have a shot of them old troubadours.
Get it.
Yeah, set 'em up, Joe, and play walk in the floor. Set 'em up, Joe, and play walk in the floor.
Little steel guitar right here, y'all. I got a wireless in there, being wireless.
Oh. Yeah. All my neon neighbors say, why would I play?
Yeah, they do.
Cause they've heard it every night since you walked away. Every day they replace old B-24.
Got a rubber needle and blue walking the floor. In the floor.
Oh, let's sing some harmony now.
I'm gonna spend the night like every night before. Playing the piano, playing some more.
All right.
Gotta have a shot at that old troubadour.
Yeah.
Yeah. Said, set 'em up, Joe, and play walk in the floor. Set 'em up, Joe, and play walk in the floor.
One more time, fellas. Here we go. I said, set 'em up, Joe, and play walk in the floor. Set 'em up, Joe, and play walk in the floor.
Oh!
Yeah!
Dude, you hit that low note. Yeah. That was awesome.
Hey, you know, that song was written about
I can't hit that
note. Ernest Tubb. You ever heard of him, Ernest Tubb?
Oh, yes, sir. I'm country music all through and through.
That was written about Ernest Tubb, was written about.
I listen to a lot of rap, but hey,
you know music when you hear it, don't you?
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
All right.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
listen.
What was your daddy's name again?
Bo Kelly.
Yeah, Bo.
Yes, sir.
I'm thinking Bo.
Yes, sir.
Him, Jimmy.
Yeah,
That was my daddy.
Yeah. Is he still living?
No, he got.
He died in a motorcycle accident.
When?
2 years ago.
17.
How old was he when he died?
When did he die?
52.
I believe I know him. Yeah, 52. What did the accident happen at?
It happened right. It was less than a mile from his house.
Oh, man.
That's sad, man.
I'm not going to talk about it. I'll be honest with you.
Well, I'll tell you what. He's in a better place. We're all going to heaven when we die.
Well, as long as our heart's right, we will.
That's right. If you go to hell.
Yes, sir.
If you go to hell, you've been real mean. That's why I look at it.
All right, here's one going like this.
Why are you videoing me?
I'm videoing everybody.
Video everybody. Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
I've got you and him. Oh, God. Look at him.
That's yours.
I'm noticing.
Oh, that's right.
I'm noticing. I'm tapping out. Woo!
While I was singing.
While I was singing.
Somebody touched me.
While I was singing.
Somebody touched me.
While I was singing.
Somebody touched me.
Must be in the hand of the Lord.
Oh, yeah.
Glory, glory, glory.
Somebody touched me.
Glory, glory, glory.
Somebody touched me.
Glory, glory, glory.
Somebody touched me.
Must be in the hand of the Lord.
While I was praying,
was praying, somebody touched me while I was praying. Somebody touched me while I was praying. Somebody touched me. Must be the hand of the Lord. Glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody touched me. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody touched me. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody touched me. While I was preaching, somebody touched me. While I was preaching, somebody touched me. While I was speaking, somebody touched me. Must have been the hand of the Lord. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody touched me. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody touched me. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody touched me. Must have been the hand of the Lord.
Tell Mr. Kelly he got to sing this with a special request. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody touch me. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody touch me. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody touch me. It must have been the hand of the Lord. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right. Ask Bud Kelly, ask the Casey Joe, if he knows how to do a 10 man.
Well, we got a lot of people.
We got somebody up here wanting us to sing 10 man. 10
man.
All right, come on.
I don't know what. Eminem knows that, don't they?
That's the girl. They got a girl one. This is the male.
Okay.
What's the male? Do you just do the women part? Or... Then just sing it with you.
Oh,
if it's that one or this one right here. So
that was good.
Here's
job.
Amy Lee now.
You
done
good on that.
Leah, not Lee.
Amy Lee.
Leah.
Amy Lee.
You got it right.
Ooh.
Ooh. Well, y'all, I'm gonna have to go just a minute, Melinda.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I gotta
said
go a minute.
No, you ain't.
Yeah, I'm gonna let y'all keep on and enjoying yourself.
Okay, well, thank you for coming down.
I appreciate.